Dear Lord, I am sorry for the people who lost their family and friends during that 9/11 accident. I was 2 years old when it happened, and then sometimes I will have nightmares. And so I really do feel bad for the people that lost their jobs or family members and stuff. And so I want to make this prayer for all those people. Yeah. Let's give them 30 minutes of silence. Well, if you lost somebody in there, please call me who you lost, like your family member or friend. And subscribe, please, if you like.